What I'd like to do is get a blowtorch, tickle a bloke's feet, get the smell of burnt flesh in the air. When Chopper Reed's got you in the lounge room with your hands nailed to a coffee table and he says, "Where's the fucking money?" Don't scream injustice, you weak prick. Just give me the fucking money or you'll end up on the fucking missing list. Big Haz the Chopper, straight out of Maximum Security H Division. A butcher's knife isn't made for slicing up lamb cutlets. I'll put one through your fucking head, then you will be fucking dead.
Thugged out like Petra's prison when Chopper was chopping up convicts with vein incisions in H Division. Stanley knife is a manly vice that'll madly slice and badly blind behind bars we improvise. You're sleeping out, I'm in your mind with demon eyes, shagging your split inside with a concrete knife 3 feet wide. Duck when the fold bangs, gangster like Chopper in South Yarra in the 70s with the Surrey Road Gang. 21 guns salute by Chopper and Dave the Jew, amazing proof the cowboy was a thug that's razor proof. 22 blades in you when you're too lazy, look behind you in the shower, two inmates are raping you with homemade tools. In a blood and guts gang war I'm physically fierce, gun in hand situation, I'm a criminal genius. With the 410 shot, it's sparking 410 to your body, the sharks did the 610 up in Darwin.
Me, Mad Charlie, and my little Greek mate Frank rule St Kilda like old Rule Carlton, but we're not dead. We were armed to the teeth. If Mad Charlie gave the go-ahead, they'd all be dead. You should have seen the hand grenades we fucking
had. The most rugged cut confesses from the estranged underworld's most feared headhunter. Don't front. A toe-cutter gang kidnapped a payroll bandit and put him under heavy questioning for 75 grand. Removed all the tolls on his left foot, he laughed loud. Skinned a tattoo off his back and he passed out. Couldn't revive it. He must have had a honey. No, we go through the torches of hell to protect money. We went to a crib and made an offer. We pretended he was alive. Why to get the money offer? If folks tangled, domes mangled at four angles. The 410 bangs you at Chevron. Bojangles. Bag me and I'ma stab yours with a fat sword and bash yours with a raging left hook like Frankie Wagner. Big Haz and Chopper, how is justice measured? At Riston, held at the governor's pleasure. Come on.
If you wear designer suits with that mafia bravado, you'll end up dead like Gangitano. Nick Apostolides, sure I burned his house down. Why not? I love a sunburnt bloody country.
Fuck him. A blowtorch is the preferred method of success. To you it's a foul stench, to me it smells fresh. Burnt flesh makes you change your mind, kid, you didn't know where the money was. Now you told me where to find it. Drug dealing is a dangerous game when it's trade's finest toe cutter. Knows where you live and where your money lays. Underworld executioner, blood splatter career. Street fighter, stand over man, I bring fear. Collingwood streets, Chopper Reed territory. VB's a mini max, knee cleaver your back. Reach for a piece, with rats in your thighs. Bullets hit your dome quicker than squeeze your lap bikini ties. Even if you wanted, you couldn't stop and wait in your garage or you get dropped when the gun's popping. That's no disrespect, it's just a fact. If people want you dead, they'll get you when you're most relaxed. The Overcoat Gang of Melbourne's Bluestone College. Ice picks and white cutters to you, don't pay homage. Big Haz and Chopper, Melbourne's finest. No ears, just some blokes with a lot of priors. Ha!
In the Overcoat Gang, we wore overcoats in the middle of summer. It was fucking hot. We were hiding iron bars and hammers up our sleeves. If you don't believe me, ask Dennis fucking Allen.
Did we give it to that bastard?
That's right, Big Haz, the Chopper. Oh, Big Haz, I got the 410 and the cigars. Let's have a smoke. This is Mark Brown and Chopper Reed. I'm a working class genius. This is my life. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Come on, Frankie, grab the gun. Let's go. Let's go fucking get him. Don't forget the fucking axe. Don't forget the fucking meat cleaver. Don't forget the fucking ammo either. Remember last time when you forgot the fucking ammo? That was very embarrassing, Frank. We had to hit him all night on there with a fucking hammer. Never forget the fucking ammo, Frank. Or never forget the fucking ammo.
This is Frank. I watch Chopper's back, so stay away or